Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV show. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. They got this and that with a rattle attack test and one, two, man, what you gonna do? Bad news, misuse, got too much to lose. Give me some truth, now whose side are we on? Whatever you say, turn on the boob tube. I'm in the mood to obey, so lead me astray. And by the way now, where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow. But I can feel the debris. Can you feel it? You interrupt me from a friendly conversation to tell me how great it's all gonna be. You might notice some hesitation, 'cause it's important to you, it's not important to me. Well, it's beginning to show, and all I really wanna know is where'd all the good people go? I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the TV shows. Where'd all the good people go? We got heaps and heaps of what we sow.
Mi nombre es Adrián Valdés, soy activista de la Amnistía Internacional Paraguay y lo de la maratón fue una linda experiencia porque desde acá, desde Paraguay, mi granito de arena para salvar vidas en todo el mundo.
Hola, soy Sani Caballero, trabajé en la maratón y me pareció una experiencia muy buena porque desde Paraguay me sumé a esta gran cadena para salvar vidas.
Hola, soy Nicolás, miembro de Amnistía Internacional Paraguay. Participar de la maratón de Cartas 2012 fue una experiencia muy buena porque me siento feliz de poder saber que ayudo a personas en todo el mundo que son víctimas de violaciones de sus derechos humanos. Por eso le animo a las personas que se unan a Amnistía Internacional, que se sumen a esta campaña para salvar vidas.